Look, y'all, I am sorry. I can't take this no more. I cannot take this no more. Is Joe Bonamassi, is he like one of the best guitar players ever? Is he one of them? If somebody don't let me know that, I might cry, man. I might cry. What's up, everybody? This your boy A-Dawg, and once again, I'm back with another video. Now, today we have yet another new artist on the channel. Now, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. Somebody told me about this like maybe a month or two ago. That's why I'm glad I write stuff down, like, so I just don't forget it. And this was an artist new to the channel. I have never reacted to this artist before. And they said his name was Joe Bonamassa. I hope I'm saying it right. I hope I ain't butchering his name. Joe Bonamassa. Name of the song is called I'll Play the Blues for You. Now, before we get to the video, if you're new to the channel, be sure you hit that subscribe button. Turn on your notifications so you don't miss out on any of my videos. Without further ado, we're going to go ahead and dive straight into this. If there's any more other songs by this artist, Joe, y'all put it down below in the comment section, man, and we can probably go down the rabbit hole. You know what I'm saying? Without further ado, let's go ahead and dive straight into this. Let's see what I'm about to get myself into. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. And before y'all judge me, this is just root beer, okay? Yo, what is going... Bro, his guitar playing the way he is singing this song, and I love the blues, man. I love the blues that is just within this. Joe Bunn, do he sing all his songs like this? Like, I like the way he's on stage. He got the suit on, got the glasses on, man. Yo, oh my God. Oh, yo, I don't know if he one of the best guitar players ever. Like, he in that top bracket, I don't know yet. But what he's showing me in this video, y'all let me know more about Joe, man. Let's go. Sorry, I can't take this no more. I cannot take this no more. Is Joe Bonamassi, is he like one of the best guitar players ever? Is he one of them? If somebody don't let me know that, I might cry, man. I might cry. Let's get back to it, y'all. Come on up. The place where I work. Woo. Lord, in loneliness, I'm trying to soothe you. I'll play the blues for you. Lord, in loneliness, oh, I'm trying to soothe you. I'll play the blues for you. Man. Go, man. Yo, Joe Bonamassi, available on DVD, Blu-ray, CD, Vinny. Order now at jbonamassi.com, bro. Yo. Yo. Oh my God, dude. I don't know what it is. It's like when it comes to like these type of songs like these, they got that blues feeling to it and it is blue. Like, bro, I love them sounds. I've never heard of this man a day in my life, and I'm glad I had it wrote down when I was going through my notes, like, of songs that I write down, and that's how I remembered it. When I looked, I said, damn, I'm supposed to have been reacting to that. I'm like, man, that is crazy, bro. Joe, y'all please give me some more suggestions down below in the comment section. I cannot wait to check out more of his songs, especially if it's anything like this, you know. But look, we have made it to the end of the video. If you did enjoy, please hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel if you're new with your notifications turned on. It's your boy A-Dawg, and I'm going to catch y'all in the next one.